Hear my words, manling. Do not mistake me for my mask. You see light dapping on the water and forget the deep, cold, dark beneath. Listen. You cannot hurt me. You cannot run or hide. In this I will not be defied. I swear by all the salt in me, if you run counter to my desire, the reminder of your brief mortal span will be an orchestra of misery. I swear by stone and oak and elm, I will make game of you. I will follow you unseen and smother any spark of joy you find. You will never know a woman's touch, a breath of rest, a moment's peace of mind. And I swear, by the night sky and the ever-moving moon, if you lead my master to despair, I will slit you open and splash around like a child in a muddy puddle. I'll string a fiddle with your guts and play you while I dance. You are an educated man. You know there are no such things as demons. There is only my kind. You are not wise enough to fear me as I should be feared. You do not know the first note of the music that moves me.